disturb or on mute.
Sorry.
So if it's not on do not disturb or on mute, does the Echo Spot ever 100% the screen go off, like black, since it's in the bedroom? Or is it similar to Echo Show where it dims?
It dims.
Yeah.
It dims, but it doesn't turn off.
And yeah, we're working on different settings to have like a very low kind of off mode, if you will.
Right.
Very subtle, because we're, you know,
in the bedroom, there's the bedroom, the people are going to be used to having like an alarm clock that like has a little globe, but that's
exactly.
Like,
so we're working with that for that exact space.
Would you have to remember to set it on anything like, and do not disturb?
Like
ALS
and detecting light, potentially a setting, you know, so you can do it during certain time frames.
Right. And the home screen on it can be just a clock. You don't have to have like the Amazon messages like you put on the show. It can just be a clock.
Not
no, it can't be a clock. Yeah.